card.
Sergeant Henwood, RAF pilot. Now he is in back with flight refueling. He flies Falcon 11 and P-51 there.
Training aeroplane. And these two today, Chris Bellhouse, Martin Sergeant, showing us what a delightful and manoeuvrable aircraft the Harvard is. Shooting up target rather than marking for others to destroy. As I said, this is an aeroplane served in the US Army Air Force, the US Air Force, sold to the French Air Force and armed with four wing-mounted machine guns, two bombs and six rockets.
Standard RAF frontline.
We have a temporary following site. And then went on to the Royal Danish Air Force, Kresnov. I think, to set up a fresh production line. They're still changing hands today. It was sold privately in... All these aircraft and several more are owned by... Certain amount of trouble with the early ones. They needed to put a speed brake on. Russian Soviet fighters. I say new generation, the latest full service generation.